This is a save point. Walk over to it and activate it. If you die, you will start from here. Yep, not actual save points, just checkpoints. Oh, basically. Oh, right. I never read that one. Pills here! Shouldn't be able to make that reference. Don't have Left 4 Dead anymore. Yeah, we could save, but don't want to. Oh, what's... Oh, God. Shard of glass. See if we can't get the... See if we can't stab this fucker violently.
Snuff him out.
Ah, fine. We'll go for moderately. It's still pretty violent, actually. Oh, yes.
You're going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words.
I highly doubt they're going to be screaming my name unless it's in the abject horror. At the horrible crowns
I committed. Take your time, Cash. I see a few roots among these vans. Sorry, I should explain. Each gang has their... Let's just call it their thing. These guys call themselves the Hoods, but none of that should bother you. As far as you're concerned, they're meat. Okay, on you go.
Be quick to finish off a hunter before his friends are alerted. Run away when facing multiple hunters, or they will overpower you. Yeah, heard that. Okay. Shadows here. Don't know where these guys are. Ah, there's one over there. Well, somewhere over there. There he is. Wait till he gets to somewhere where we can sneak up behind him. We're gonna have to just use quick ones, you know, to kill them and then move on. Shit, there's another guy like right next to him. I almost went out there. Yeah, okay, if that guy's going over there and this guy's moving up here, if this guy's walking. Yeah,
fuck!
Fuck, that isn't far enough. Ah, well. I'll just do what I did last time. I'll just do what I did before. Which is essentially run away and hide in here. It also lets me get away with some, like, really gruesome ones. Because for some reason, these guys are too stupid to actually come in here looking for me. So, yeah, look, he's staring right at me, but because I'm in the shadows, he doesn't respond. I'm like a foot away from him and he can't see me. It's great. While we're waiting, I'll just take a quick swig of water. Just got a bit of a headache. Ooh, and it's a bit warm. Okay.
If he's here, we can flush him out.
Hey, freak boy! Stop cowering like a friggin' baby and show yourself!
I'm not cowering, I'm just waiting till you lot turn your back head on up. So I can get you in the gizzard. Okay, one of them.
I know you can hear.
That other one's dilly-dallying a bit, so when he gets, when he starts heading up here, he's gonna get his ass. The other guy's walking past.
Ice that chump.
Yeah, you know, he tells you when to kill them. See?
Give her
red, yes! Oh God! Oh yes! Oh, I love this game. Shit! Just hope he doesn't look behind him. I'm pretty sure that if you when you leave the bodies, like ravens and crows, not and other assortments of strange beasts, decide to come and feast on the corpse. It's pretty nasty. Sorry if I'm being a bit quiet, but, you know, it's just sort of stealth games. It's what they do to me. Make me want to sneak. Maybe want to be quiet, you know.
Little two, little three, little
Okay, now where is this dumb fuck?
I spy with my little eye.
It's the last guy, and he doesn't even suspect that there might be a guy out to kill him.
What the
fuck, he saw me.
Keep hitting the bastard.
Oh, shut the fuck up, yo. I'm not giving him an edge. This is a tactic.
I'm coming for you. You're ready to jump. You ain't no safer in there.
Shit, he could see me. Oh, God, this is how it ended up last time. Bye. Ah, shit, he got me. But, no matter. We just had what I did last time. Now I feel like he just walks past me to search. Ah, he's going back down there. Let's play the waiting game, children! I want to see if we can get above 2 stars, which is what I got last time. The game, I think the game should count this as a viable tactic, though. You know, running out, scaring them half out of their brains, and then killing, and then hiding while they search, and then coming out and killing them. It seems like a viable way to get them to me. And he's searching down there in the cord. Not the brightest AI in the world, obviously. Come on, hurry up.
What's wrong with a straight fucking fight?
The fact that it's no fun. No fun to fucking kill you. Ha 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 ha! Brutal! Punch, 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 punch. Oh, God, there is no way that our guy could even vaguely be classed as a good guy. I mean, he's the protagonist, he's not a hero or anything. He is still just a fucking murderer. And I wouldn't have it any other way. Save point! Hunters on different. This I did quite well. If I could figure out which way to go. This way. I think it's through these doors. Is it? Maybe. Those aren't doors, those are phones. I'm a dumbass. Oh god, I can't believe I missed up those doors. Ah, stairs. Okay. So this guy's gonna. Oh god, 2 guys. I'll get the one who comes out last. Once again, sorry if you can hear me drinking. I'm pretty damn thirsty. Come on, I won't hurt you. I'll just stab you repeatedly in the eye with a piece of glass. Come on. Be a good little creature. Okay. That one's heading that way. This one's heading down this way. Into a building, which is good.
Break him.
See if I can get at least moderate. That'll do. Yes! Best thing is, this is somehow silent. I don't quite understand it myself with the game.
You're really getting me off, Dad.
Yeah, that's another reason that it's, I gave that warning. The host's a bit of a fucking sicko. Okay. There we go, plastic bag. Yeah, I'll just do another one of these. These works. Oh, he doesn't know his friend's dead.
Hey, Bill, where are you?
I'm being stabbed!
Bill! Hello!
Come on. Just turn right round. Oh, there was a rat scurrying. And a man with a plastic bag here to suffocate you. There, he's turned round.
Here I come!
Fuck, he was about to see me, so I just had to do a quick death. And I believe Ah, shit. Ah, well, at least I got that, eh? Time? 15 minutes it took me? Hunters killed? 1. Hunters executed? 7. Star points? 32 points. Final score? 2. So I'll just quickly save. Game saved successfully. And quit to menu. So, that was fun, wasn't it? That was fun and rather gruesome. And then the next level gets even more gruesome because we get a fucking crowbar, baseball bat, blackjack. It's going to be awesome. But anyway, that's going to be it from me. I'm Cyrus Thinker. See you later in some more of my Let's Play. Bye.